been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback.
And it all starts right now. And his opponents, first, from Erie, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, the Assassin.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane.
Anticipated triple threat match in recent memory. I can't
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. As this match gets underway, I should note that it's standing room only here in Sydney. Saw that one coming.
Incredible striking combination.
Oh, harsh impact.
Oh, look at
Northern Lights driver.
And down with the suplex.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Oh, backbreaker.
Suplex.
There it is.
Snap suplex.
Big forearm smash.
He evades the attack. And the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Back in the ring again.
Raining down elbows.
Elusive movement there.
Now with complete control.
Bang! Oh man, what a driver!
Uh-oh, look at the torture rack here.
Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing too, that could have been ugly, Michael.
Wasn't expecting that.
Incredible striking combination.
What a cutter!
He's in control.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Thank you.
destroy your face.
Will it be?
Pin broken up easily.
It's going to take more than that.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Oh, breaker!
Well measured.
To the midsection, here we go.
Watch out!
Look out here. Neck breaker! Hooking him up. Face buster. Quickly, the cover. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
And we continue.
Striking at will.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Boom, what impact!
Uh-oh!
Look it! He can do it here. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over.
Going for the home run!
Two huge German suplexes.
He's got him covered. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Pull out a big move. There's no telling the lengths these rivals will go to prove their superiority.
Very nice.
Now hooking him up. He's in full control now.
Reversal! What a counter!
Lariat!
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
The shoulders are down. He's not done fighting yet.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
We've arrived. It's about time. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Such incredible impact. He's done it. He's done it. He's got the victory. Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, The Animal, Adam!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
I am in the top 1%.
And that's what makes you just you and me.
I'm in the top 1%.
pounds in England, weighing in at 250 pounds, Thunder!
There's an absolutely fist-fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one.
His opponent from Australia, weighing in at 222 pounds, TK Lanta.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
As this match gets underway, I should note that it's standing room only here in Sydney. Connected on that.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Awesome.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
DDT. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Five.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Inside the ring now. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One. Two.
Straight punch.
Three.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Strong arm to the mat.
Whoa, not so fast.
Power bomb. That will get your attention.
Oh, nasty impact.
And here we go. Oh, look into the arm bar. And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Oh, man. God. Right at the point of the elbow. He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, what a combo!
Over and over.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two,
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Not yet.
We'll leave a mark permanently.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Whoa!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two count. And the pinfall gets him the win.
Win for this young man.
One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
I miss that love. This I absolutely love. Maybe he's going to take a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
Hard to hit him in the mouth.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 440 pounds.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up. I can't wait.
Can you dig it, sucker?
New Zealand, weighing in at 187 pounds, Lance Kang.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be.
Big-time
tag team match coming up here. A big-time...
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go! As this match gets underway, I should note that it's standing room only here in Sydney. Big knee! Was coming.
Oh. And
amazing reflexes on display.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh. Cranking the neck of the opponent. Punishing.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Out of it in the corner. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Ah, right to the throat. He's looking a little off balance.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This could be dangerous.
Hellacious power slam.
Oh, able to counter. Oh, a flurry of strikes. He weaves out of the way. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Tagged in.
Axe handle finds its target.
That is a great reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Ooh, what impact.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
We've got a cover. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He has something big planned. He's absorbed some damage already.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
Up on their shoulders. Samoan drop.
Incredible.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
How did he do it?
He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Working on the leg. He's got him up on his shoulders.
Beautiful rolling fireman's carry.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's still in it. I can't believe it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Here it comes.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. Watch out here. Power slam. Good night. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Comes in off the tag.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Evading possible disaster there. Nasty one right to the chest.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's getting closer, Corey. And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way. And gets the tag.
Oh, man. What a leg drop.
What's he going to do with it?
Down he goes.
This match grinded him down a little.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do...
Look at him catch him off guard. Hey, to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Oh, wow.
How impressive was that reversal?
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
No, oh, someone call a dentist.
Look at it.
He's trying again.
That'll turn your lights out.
Cover here.
One, two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we...
And his opponent from Transylvania, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Thug, Corey!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering... This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best.
I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
And guys, it sounds like Sydney is just as eager for this match as we are.
Oh, clothesline!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
Oof.
Look at this.
He wasted no time going for the pin.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Gets him with a counter. Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Face first.
Flapjack.
Oh, what now?
Looks like we got company, Cole.
Oh, boy.
And here we go.
Golic into the armbar.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Look at this. Uh-oh. Great agility there.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Up across the shoulders.
Sidewalk slam.
The shoulders are down.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
Slide.
Whoa!
The end is looming now.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Against all odds, he's got the victory.